Hello, chaps. Wolfgore here, and welcome back to Neo. So in today's episode, we are going to be doing this Finders Keepers side mission. So let's just jump right into it. Sir Anji, I have a rather embarrassing request. The famed sword Hishiri Kiri Hasabi, treasure of the Kurada clan, has gone missing. I recall feeling a fumbling at my waist while I was grappling with that demonic harlot in the cave, but she didn't have it. I must have been some other demon. I beg of you, please find the sword and return it to me. Sounds good, man. Let's do it. Well, here we are. Back in the limestone caves where we fought all those yokai. Had a lot of fun in that that last mission, so this should be a good time. A yokai over there. Ooh, little treasure goblin guy. Nope. You're not going nowhere, buddy. Okay, maybe you are. Ow! Ow, you fuck. Okay. Is that all you do? Okay, that's cool. And a lot of health.
I don't like that.
It's fine. Nope. Got some work done. How does that not do any damage? Need a heal. You're not getting away, buddy. You are not getting away today.
No.
Damn, treasure goblin, come back! Fuck, this thing is freaking annoying. Why does it have so much health? Come here, you bitch. Come back! Alright, we got it! What? What? That's the mission? Well, that's confusing. But, okay. Wasn't there a yokai over here? There's a yokai pool over here, right? There better be more to do. Salt. I'm gonna be a little salty if that's the whole mission. Just overcame out of. Ah, you fucking bats! Every time. No way that's the whole mission. There's got to at least be, like, some revenants to fight, right? Weird stone. Some armor. Cool. Anything back here? Nope. Okay. Ropes. I think I saw a ladder over here somewhere. There we go, that's something. What's going on here? Hello, friends. What are you doing? Well, they don't seem to be hostile. Don't see any reason to hurt them. Are they not attacking me because I already beat the boss, or what? Right, That looks like a dead end. Whoa! Okay. One way to get down quick. We've got this little ramp over here. Maybe this will lead to something. Maybe this will lead to something. Small spirit stone. Ah, you fucking bats! That's interesting that I'm not taking damage from them anymore. I wonder why that is. Maybe I got some sort of soft cap defensive stat? Whoa! Oh, no! How did I not take damage? And we're back up there. Okay. What is the fucking deal with these guys kneeling? I don't understand. Should I just, like, shoot him in the head? I feel like a dick, but... Nope, that doesn't do anything. Climb, little monkey, climb. And a little chest. Okay. Let's go complete the level, I guess. You know what, chaps? There's a little drop down right here. Nailed it. Freaking nailed it. Just an elixir? Hey, cool. Fine by me. That is just fine by me. Alright, I guess we're done. Yes, let us proceed. Yes, that's Heshi Kiri Hasabi, alright. The treasure of the Kurada. Bestowed upon my father by Lord Nabug. Ganga himself. Could I ever have faced my father again if I'd lost it? My deepest gratitude, Sir Anjin. My name is not Anjin, Brett. And don't tell me my... And, oh. So fucking good at reading. And don't tell my father, okay? Well, chaps, that was a absurdly short mission. I don't really get what that was about, but let's just hop into the next one so that this episode isn't too short. So we're looking at a Hanbei and the Overlord. Sir Anjin, could I ask you to search for the sword of Heshi Kiri Hasabi, treasure of the clan? I just fucking found it. How'd you lose it already? I had entrusted it to that of Of Nagamasa, but he just came to me wailing that he'd lost it again. I believe you already found it for him once. The fool probably dropped it in the cave during the fight with the yokai. I would ask you to come to the clan's aid and retrieve the sword once more. Rumor has it that around the time the sword was lost, dead warriors began to roam the cave. Be on your guard. Sounds good, man. Sounds good. Okay, chaps, back in the cave for the third time. Hopefully this mission will be a little longer. Let's go ahead and level up. We got 1600 Amorite on us. What's it costing for a level these days? 9,000? Now it's over 9,000! I had to. I saw an opportunity and I took it, don't you? Got our body up to 29. I'm not really sure if I should be putting my points into some other stats, but body seems to be working out just fine. Our spear's doing pretty good damage. What's that? That looks like a vampire. Fuck it. Now it's a dead vampire. Yokai time. Come on out. Come say hello. Ow! Dick.
Nope.
And should be able to end it. There we go. I feel like this game's getting easier. Or maybe they're just lulling me into a false sense of security before they push me off the cliff with bats. Would not surprise me at all. Not at all. We got a revenant. Spears, level 19. Let's go. Let's do it. That looks like heavy armor, so I don't think we're going to be able to hit them. But we should try, right? Oh, we are going to be able to. Fuck you. Wow. Just back it on up gently till we get our stamina. No! 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 Fuck! That's fine. Come here, dog. Alright, asshole. Round two. You're such a dick. I'm shuriken. Have another shuriken. Nope. God, if I could have some room to fight, I would be so freaking happy. Fuck this. Fuck this guy. Yeah. Yeah, walk in, you fucker. Have a shuriken. Whew. Well, that could have gone smoother, but progression, that's what counts. We have progressed. Oh, we didn't get to see what loot that vampire thing dropped. That's unfortunate. But not the end of the world. Don't you freaking dare. Come on. There we go. Hello, Mr. Yokai. Show me your pretty face. A nice firm red butt you have there. Maybe I'll make a second set of red armor out of your skin. Oops, that wasn't good. People? Where'd you even come from? Good attack. You're a credit to your race. Does this do anything? Nope. What you doing? Ooh. Hello. That's a nice little trap you have a leg. Good enough. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do crossbow, large spirit stone, 500 amaret in the pocket. Let's take it slow. You know there's going to be a trap around this corner. Why wouldn't there be? What is this? Oh, this guy looks mean. Don't like katanas. Yeah, that's good. That's a good start right there. Shuriken bomb. Big strong attacks. I'd advise against it. You do you. Ow. 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 Bomb. Oh. Brought healing items. Yes. Got it. Got it, chaps. Got it. Oop, doop, 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 doop. Who saw me? Where are you? You up there? Dude, that thing's freaky. What's going on? Nope. I'm just gonna preemptively heal because I'm scared. Does that buff my weapon? Killing one of them? That's pretty cool. It's a unique little mechanic. Now there's a shrine. Awesome. Suppose we can level up while we're here. Body up to 30. I'm just guessing that 40 is the soft cap, so I'm just gonna keep putting points into body until we hit 40. Alright. Who's behind here? No one. That makes me uncomfortable. Can I stab him on the ground? Yes, I can. Good job. All right. Nice and easy. That's where we fought the wall. Missed that episode. There were these eyeballs staring at us on the wall, so I shot it in the eye, and the wall came to life and attacked us. This is where that dude was playing the guitar thing. Nothing up here, though. Let's just keep on trucking. Just to keep on trucking. There's Revenant up there. Oop, I hear one of those guys with the picks. Where are you? Fuck this light. I'm giving away my position. Nope. him down. Nice and easy. Hello. Oop. Hi there. Oh, okay. English. Use your words. Use your words, Wolfgore. Nope. Oh. No. The fuck is shooting arrows at me? Get it. Get it while it's down. You're about to pay, buddy. You're about to pay with your fucking life. Kick. Sweet. Ooh, it's not over yet. It's fun. It's fun. Yep. Yep. We're still going, okay. No! Alright, we got this. Ow! Bag of dicks. Oh, how did I dodge that? Oh yeah, that's what's up. That's what's up.
What?
That was cool. Double kill. Boss room key, alright. Shit, that was a lot of fun. Little arena style room, that was a lot of fun. Aren't you beautiful? Nothing else in here? Can you give me that chest? You're just still singing there. Okay. That's cool. Alright, let's go forward and complete the quest. Proceed.
Tsuchiro ni yuhei sareshi koro yori 20年 amari ka.
慈悲なく六万を虐殺した織田信長。
わしは追い下げ短い。天下の是非を見極めるは長政。
Okay. That was interesting. Possessed by Mizuchi via Spirit Division. Okay. So a yokai, like a monk, was wailing and holding Heshi Kiri Hasabi. I know not how to interpret that, but perhaps this sword is a greater responsibility than we, Harada, can bear. Here, take it with you. If you will pardon my presumption in making the offer, this is the Harada clan's finest treasure. Use it well. Alright, I will. Thank you, sir. Alrighty, chaps. That's where we're going to call this episode for today. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the episode, hit that like button. If you just want to help the channel grow, leave a comment. Or if you'd like to see more of my comment... If you'd like to see more of my content, then subscribe. Thanks. I'll see you next time.